And since when is popular culture considered academic?
It's serious business, Hank. You can't be a respected university these days without offering a major in commercial jingles or the films of M. Night Shalamanabod.